Hey guys, hope you all are doing well. Today I am with the fourth video in my home tour series where I am showing you all the notes that I have placed in my home. Guys, the idea behind this tour is like my home tour system is now into a stable state, but I am just going to upgrade all my controllers and my hardware that I have placed around my home. So it's kind of luck that I am having the current state of my controllers. So if you have not checked my earlier videos in this series, you can check it over here. Just click it and it's a playlist containing all the videos that I have made around my notes. And for today, we'll be checking out the note that I have placed in my bathroom. So let's check it out the note, guys. Let's get started. Guys, this is the module that I have placed in my bathroom containing one 16x2 LCD, 4 tag switches and some LEDs. It also contains one temperature sensor. Over here, you can see the LM35 analog temperature sensor, which tells me the temperature inside my bathroom, and connected to my home network using the ENC2860 Ethernet controller module. So basically, the LCD shows the current time and the bathroom temperature. So by default, the LED of the LCD module is off. So to see, you can just press any button. So what it does is it switches on the background LED of the LCD, and now you can see it showing the current time and the temperature. And these are the 4 tag switches that helps me to control loads placed around my bathroom. Okay, you can press any key and each key is assigned to a particular load that can be toggled from here. So you can see whenever I press a button, it shows me a background LED that shows I have successfully pressed the button, as well as the background LED of the LCD glows. The important feature of this module is it notifies me whenever I get a call on this mobile. So you can see, now I am calling this phone from my other number, and so you can see when I am getting a call, the background LED of the LCD is flashing and is showing calling with the number from which I am getting the call. Now by pressing the fourth button, I can simply send back a message to the caller that I am busy. That's all with this module, guys. Thank you. Hey guys, it's me once again, and hope you have enjoyed the video. Please hit the thumbs up button if you have liked it and put your comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest updates. Thank you.